Hey guys, it's Lissa.
Hello.
I am here to unbox CAUSEBOX for September. No, not September. The fall box. I have a subscription I paid annual, and so I get all four seasons, and this is fall. But first, I want to open this. First, the package is from, if I can see, Elite Doll World, because I ordered some shoes for Blythe. So let's check it out. Okay. Oh, not shoes. I got a skirt. What am I doing? The shoes didn't get here yet. Oh, but I got a skirt. Okay. Oh, I love it. Love the pattern. Yeah, I needed something. Oh my God. Look at this. How cute. A little tag. Look at this little skirt. How cute. Look how well made this is. Oh my God, it's so pretty. Oh, I love it. Okay, so I'll try it on my Blythe tomorrow, one of them. So these two, I'm trying to figure out what's in my box. Hey guys, Mila. Hi, Mushka. Anyway, yeah, so let's see what's in the CAUSEBOX because I made some choices, but everything else is a surprise. Although I made a mistake because I chose, I think, the towels instead of the bathrobe, and I'm so upset with myself. So, oh well. Anyway, so here's the box. Oh, let me just show you this amazing box because it is geared towards women uplifting each other of all diversity, every ethnicity. We are just one race, and that is the human race. Hallelujah. And look at this. Love the art always. So that's the box. And I usually keep these boxes because I store dolls in them. Anyway, so usually, as usual, they come with some information. Get a free PMD microderm, and I have two of these. This is actually, if you guys want to win one, you have to do some things, but I will link that information below. So you can win one and I can win one. This is additional from what's in the box. And then of course we have the magazine that tells us what everything is and the prices. And so when we get to each item, we're creating a greener, fairer, and kinder way to shop. I will tell you what everything costs and what they are. So let's see. And throw all my towels. I wanted the robe anyway. So here is a card, a postcard. I always keep these since I'm a journaler. Anyway, so look at this art. How cool! And it's just a postcard. You can mail it, or you can just keep it. Which I love the art. Look at all these women, and we are uplifting each other. That's the point of this pyramid on this card. So let's move on. So the towels are these waffle towels. The bag is recyclable, as you can see, and it makes a lot of noise. Sorry about that. Let me see if I can open it over here. Don't peek in the box. I know you can see everything. But anyway. So, as I was saying, I didn't get the robe, but I got these two amazing, beautiful towels. And they're not thick, but they are very absorbent. And they are, I believe, hand dyed, is that right? And large. So here's some hand towels. Mila, what do you want? And a large, oh, I think, oh, here we go. These are the hand towels. So two of these and then two large ones. This is amazing. This alone, I believe, is like $90, or the robe is $90. So that alone paid for the box. This box is like $54 or whatever. So I want to go to this because I already have like four of these. I think I got one from the FabFitFun box. This is a serum to brighten your skin, your face. It's like an oil, and I'm not going to open it because I'm going to gift it because I already have one in my bathroom, and I already gifted two because I got them from different boxes that I get. So here we are again. So this is not new to me. It is nice though. Face serum brightening. So that's that. Then, I chose this. I'm gonna plant my own basil, and I cannot wait. I am obsessed with the scent, the smell of basil, fresh basil. And it's a very easy way. Look at this little can, how cute. It comes with everything. Very easy way to plant it. Very easy instructions. It also gives you a recipe for a pesto sauce. And look, seeds, organic basil, buzzy seeds, and it gives you like the what you plant them with, and this. So I will try to not kill this because I'm very bad with plants, but anyway, I'm excited about that. The other option I think was like a candle holder, something really pretty. I wanted the basil. And then, oh, let me get this because I chose this option. There are other videos out there that tell you what the other options were, I'm not very savvy with the computer to show you on the screen, but let me just show you real quick because I forgot to tell you the price of the towels and the basil. So let's see real quick. Oh, and the, there are the options, by the way. Artisan the green, oh, buzzy seeds. Okay, $10 value for that. The tea or the waffle bathrobe. Nope. The waffle towel set is $90, guys. Look at this. That's crazy. And then the Milky Way lantern. Oh, yeah. So I have the Tea's Tea glass. Oh, I'm going to show you that now. Oh, what I'm going to show you now is this. So I got this cuff, and I'll show you what it looks like in a minute. Rose gold crisscross cuff is $42. I mean, the box cost me like $54. So the bath towels alone are $90. So, and this is for a good cause, this box also. So look what I got. Oh, cool. God, I love jewelry. Hold on 1 second. Let me just cut this open. Okay. Look, this is like rose gold cuff. And it's flexible, so you can stretch it and just wear it like that. And you still have a little room. Okay. The next thing is this infuser. So you can either use it for tea, whatever you want, actually. Hot and cold beverages. Tea or iced tea or infused fruit with water and coffee or whatever you want, really, or just water. But I'll show you because it is really cool how this looks. Look at this. And it comes with a little robe for the bottle. Teas. Look how cool. And the handle. So when I go for walks with my friend, this is what I need. Now, this is a little heavy by itself without the liquid, but it does have a handle here, so that's cool. And if you just pull that off, see if I can just pull it off real quick. Okay, it's very snug, so it's perfect. It won't fall off. And this is double, what do you call that? Double glass. So it really holds in the heat or the cold. And it has a bamboo top, which I love. And it keeps everything in, it's like vacuum sealed. Then you have this little thing. Oh, well, that's the rubber thing that comes off. Look, infuse your tea or your fruit, or just put water in it. It's a little heavy for water, guys, but it's perfect for tea. So that's one thing. And that was, I think it's all, everything's on the first page, but every other page tells you what everything is. So this is the, the green company basil grow kit was 10. Oh, here we go. $39. I mean, again, this is so much. Amazing products for cheap. And that's all that's in the box. And then we got, this has been staring at the camera. It is made out of bamboo. And it is, you can see it, a cheese board, tongs, and a little like wooden spatula, all made out of bamboo. And I love it and I need it. Bamboo surf set, look at that. From Core. So that's it. Cutting board, but I'm gonna use it for cheese because I have cutting boards and I wanna contaminate it. But look at this. Oh, love it. So that's everything in the box. My serum, my magazine, my tea infuser. The cuff, I have it on. These things for free that I will link below. And the basil. Everything. For $54, I believe. And the postcard. So that's it, guys. Mila, you wanna say goodbye and good night? It's Thursday night in New York. All right, guys. Bye. God bless.